one of the first tactical things you need to do, you know, at GTD is just get stuff out of your head. So you need to make sure you've got, you know, list capability to be able to write stuff down, writing on pieces of paper and in baskets so you can dump stuff out. And initially, when you're first beginning to implement GTD, yes, a complete sit down and get everything out of your head. Kind of back the world away for a couple of hours, give yourself permission to capture anything. Look through drawers, look through your piles, find all that stuff. So initially, that whole sort of gathering and collecting and corralling can take a while. Ideally, once you've done that, you start to get in the habit of whenever anything is showing up, you're grabbing it and getting it into the system. So it's not like you have to wait until another pile of stuff is piled up in your head to sit down and do it. But again, it depends on your habits. That's quite a habit for people to change. So it is kind of a good idea every once in a while to sit down and say, okay, let me sit down and get everything out of my head again. Quick little story I have to tell you. A guy emailed me not long ago, and he said he learned something from his, I believe it was 4-year-old, a kid, who had trouble. He said this kid just never could get, his boy to clean up his room. Well, that's typical, you know, sounds like a typical kid story, right? He said, but GTD gave him an idea, and what he did was he got a big box, and at the end of the day, he and his 4-year-old would gather all the stuff that wasn't obviously where it should be permanently, and just threw it in the big box. And then the kid could take them out one at a time and decide what it was and where it went. And the kid got the game and loved it. It was like out of the mouths of babes, because in truth, that's why people so avoid this process, is they look at it all and it's all on their psyche all at once and they're just blowing fuses. So they just go numb. They don't even want to touch the whole thing, as opposed to, wait a minute, let me get it all in a corral so I can then engage with it one at a time, so that with that kind of executive focus, I can dispatch this stuff. So again, that's a very powerful principle that gets implemented by this, but you know, anything and as often as you can catch yourself, you know, grabbing and gathering and getting them into a place you know you'll get to later on, great stuff.